This is Link in the channel for Higher Self, and welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. For today's Satsang session, we will allow the Higher Self consciousness to bring through a message of its choosing. I hope you all enjoy today's Satsang. Dear ones, look at your life and ask yourself, what are you choosing to create? How are you choosing to create yourself in this very moment? How are you choosing to create your thoughts, your ideas, and your perception of who you are as an incarnate human being? We ask you this, dear ones, because in each and every moment, you have the free will choice to create your reality based upon your own desires. You can choose, dear one, to let your subconscious mind have control of your creation, or you can choose to become more conscious, more aware, and more awake, choosing to consciously create your own reality. This, dear ones, is the process that is happening upon this planet at this time. More and more of humanity are waking up to the fact that they are creators and that they have always been creating their own experience. Yet humanity, dear ones, is awaking from the slumber in which the subconscious mind is dictating and controlling how we experience our lives. But now, dear ones, with the heightened energy that is increasing upon this earth, and with the mass consciousness that is choosing to awaken itself to the greater reality of its own very nature, you are seeing, dear ones, the human beings around you waking up and choosing to become conscious, choosing to analyze and reflect upon how they are living their lives from a higher place, a higher perspective. Choosing, dear ones, to reflect upon your behavior, choosing to reflect upon your thoughts and attitudes will give you the strength and power to make the changes that are necessary to bring you into a deeper experience of happiness. You see, dear ones, all changes that you must create within yourself will happen by yourself. You can use the assistance of those around you to better understand the thoughts and reality that you are creating. But ultimately, dear ones, you yourself must make the changes. You yourself must put forth the effort to understand your own reality, to understand how you are using your power, how you are using your creative power to create your subjective experience. So, dear ones, we put the emphasis upon you, for you yourself create your own experience. Regardless of what others have told you, regardless how others have told you that you are a limited being, you must understand, dear ones, that you hold the free will, creative power within yourself. You can choose to remove any and all limitations if, in fact, you have the personal power available to you to make such changes become a reality. For you see, dear one, you have a limited amount of energy being channeled to you each and every moment from your creative source, from your soul, dear one. The more energy, the more spiritual energy that you can contain and direct within this physical body, the more powerful and more quickly your desires will be made manifest. Can you see, dear ones, that it is up to you to increase the capacity of the energy that you can hold within this material form? It is up to you to raise your energy in vibration, to purify your body, to allow it to contain and store more spiritual energy. This in turn, dear ones, will heighten your perception as directed from your five senses and your thinking mind. This heightened energy, dear one, will remove all disease, will remove all pain and imbalances from your human body, from your energy system. This energy, dear ones, will give you the ability to make manifest your desires in this world, for it is the energy that you channel and direct through you that is expressed out into you and into this world that brings back the desires and the objects of these desires that you wish to create. So, dear ones, we have given you tools tools to deepen your understanding about who you are as a multidimensional creative being. The energy that you use for your own creation comes from your soul center. The energy that you can store within your body, within your mind, determines the level of creation that you hold within your own power. Are you an instant manifester, dear one? Only your energy levels will determine this. Or does manifestation take time and much dedicated work for you to achieve your results? See, dear one, see that you have the potential to increase the capacity of energy stored within your body. The process by which you can increase this energy capacity is by purifying your physical form and changing how you spend your time and daily energy reserves. You see, dear ones, if you spend your time chasing all manner of events and desires, you are depleting your energy within your physical form, and you will find yourself aging more quickly, deteriorating from within. But, dear ones, if you more carefully direct and manage your energy levels, choosing only to use this energy to manifest that which is of the utmost importance, no longer running from here and there, chasing after fleeting desires and temptations, you will find yourself with more spiritual energy, and this energy can better be directed for your own inner desires, the desires that you consciously choose to empower with your creative energy. So, dear ones, the process of which we speak is one of waking up, of becoming more conscious of how you use your energies, of how you experience yourself, and how you direct your life. This is a conscious process. This is the process of you becoming more aware and more awake, and removing the subconscious motivations, the subconscious thoughts and processes that are directing how you manage your energy system. So, dear ones, through the practice of meditation, you are learning to quiet your mind, and through the quieting of your thinking mind, you bring more energy and power into your thoughts. Think, if you will, how this energy is used throughout your day. If you have 100,000 thoughts pass through your mind each and every day, each of these thoughts is getting a certain amount of spiritual energy, for the thoughts themselves are radio waves, energy waves signaling out into this world to bring back your experience that you are creating. So if you learn, dear ones, to silence your mind, you will reduce the amount of thoughts you have to the realm of 1,000, from 100,000 to 1,000, and in doing so, each and every thought will now have 100 times more spiritual power. Can you understand this, dear one? By reducing your thoughts from 100,000 to 1,000, each and every thought becomes more empowered. This, dear ones, is the process of empowering yourself and empowering your ability to consciously manifest your desires. It is simple science, a simple understanding. We have a finite amount of energy that can pass through and be stored within our physical body and within our human energy system. The more we choose to direct our conscious manifestation, the more empowered each and every one of our desires will become, and the more quickly they will come to be manifest in our lives. So, dear one, this is one process, the process of reducing our thoughts to empower the power of our thoughts.